Hey guys, it's Zobo here. Welcome back to another video. I haven't been making videos for a while, but now I'm back and I'll continue this Skyblock series. So today we're going to be talking about challenges. So the first thing we're going to be talking about, it should look a little bit complicated at first, but we will get through it fast. So the main command for admin is BSB admin challenges. Now that you open it up, and oh my god, there's a lot of stuff. Okay. It shouldn't be that complicated, so you should have zero challenges. If you want the default challenges, just click on this import default challenges, but I already have them, so it says already exists and it is skipping. Okay, so now if you look at the challenges, we actually have some simple challenges. This is actually good. Okay, now this command doesn't only have challenges, it has zebras as well, which I will be explaining after the challenges. Okay, so now should we make our new challenges? Yeah, why not? Okay, so now let's enter this challenge name. Let's call it leaf. Okay, so this asks you what type of thing this is, like is it an inventory type or island type or other type. I'll just go for inventory type. Okay, so now when we have our challenge, this is where we edit. So this is like the main heading, headings, the properties, requirements and rewards. Okay, if you go to requirements, this is what you have. I'll get into it. And rewards, okay, this is the properties. It's called B skyblock underscore leaf. If we check the challenges, let me try to find it actually. I think it's gonna be a little bit hard. Oh, here we go. B skyblock underscore leaf. So it looks really ugly and it's a paper. How do I change it? Let's click on the edit challenge and then B skyblock to edit it. So now we're in properties. Let's call it a friendly name. Let's call it leafy is beefy. Okay, so now that we have this name, we can change the icon. So we need a leaf, right? So here we go, a leaf. And okay, this allows a change in environment, like where the challenge should be made. I'll just leave it to normal because I guess. Okay, so if you click on this, it will take the leaves, for example, after the challenge is completed. I'll have it on. This is the description, so you either add clear or remove empty. I'll just add the description and type in the description you trade 32 leaves for money. Okay, this is our description. How do I check it? Let's type is challenges. This is the player command. Oh, I don't have an island, I forgot. 1 second. Let me pick a simple island and I'll meet the cow that I keep meeting. Oh my god. Okay, dude, leave me alone. Okay, is challenges. So now that we type in here is challenges, I believe I'm lagging. Yeah. Okay, it shows you the leaf. Leafy is beefy. You trade 32 leaves for money. Okay, now we don't have the requirements yet, so let's add it. So right now the command doesn't know that. What is this challenge actually? Okay, so now let's continue on editing our challenge. Now this is the order where it's placed, so I'll just leave it on that. Okay, and this is deployment, so either the player can see or cannot see. It's disabled, but I'll just leave it on enabled. Okay, now that we have set up the outside of the challenge, now let's get into its properties. Okay, this is the requirements and this is the remove item. You could either have it disabled or enabled. I'll just leave it on enable. And this is the required permissions. I'm not going to hit into it, but this is the required items. Let me get some leaves. Okay, now 32 leaves. Now let me open it, edit, open this, go to requirements. Now required item, let me put this in here and then save it, and it is saved. This is the required items, and now let's get into the reward. Okay, I want to give them some money. You have equal or add or subtract or multiply. So the current value is 0. If I add 200, the value is 200. Don't click 200. It's not going to make it 400, stuff like that. It will say 200 because it's equal. If you want to add, then add 200, 400. Now, multiply 400. Let me multiply 80,000, okay? You want to subtract? Subtract. But you cannot go to a negative value, unluckily. As you can see, you cannot go into a negative value. Okay, now let's continue with our challenge. And this is the reward item. If you want to reward him with some items, you just put the item inside and then save it. This is the reward item he will get. And the message. Let's type in a message. Yeah, sure, why not? Congrats. Congrats on winning. Okay, so if I want to remove, I could remove the paper. Okay, so this is repeatable. If you want it to be repeated, I suggest you leave it on disabled, because, and if you want the player to repeat the challenge, let's just say it's a rare item and you want him to repeat it, so you could leave it on enabled, and this opens actually another list, but I prefer to leave it on disabled. And this is the reward and experience, same system as money. Okay, and this is the command. To be, I'm just going to be honest with you guys, I did try to read the bosom, but I couldn't really get it. So if you guys get it, you can tell me down below, please. You don't have to, but for me, I didn't understand how it works. So okay, this is for challenges. Hopefully I went through every point you need. And this is, oh, this is like the simple user stuff. If you want to reset his challenges so the player could continue to do challenges, and this is the completed challenges. Okay, so if you want to, like, it's not that hard to understand the challenges actually. So hopefully I helped you out with this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.